what Merity said.
She is,
I know you not, but your eyes do not lie. Follow your heart's path. That is best.
Yes.
Well then, I shall teach you a useful skill.
Thank you very much.
Pharaoh learned healer. That would be very useful, actually.
And read. Your sword play is quite impressive. Where did you learn it?
Where? Well, I just go out and hunt every day and for food, and that's all. Excuse me.
Apollo, I'd like you to use your Craymel arts to help them get to Mintche. After all, you're the only one in this dojo who knows the water Craymel arts.
Gladly.
Then I'll leave the rest to you. Now if you'll excuse me, it's time for training. If you want to learn more about fighting or wish to learn higher level skills, go next door.
Thank you for everything.
And read. Are you sure you don't want to join my dojo? Forget I mentioned it.
Poor guy. He really wanted Reed to join. Reed's super good. So, what do we do now?
Well, will you come with me to the Cramel Arts training room? I need to make preparations.
I thought that was a girl at first, but I'm pretty sure it's a guy. So, I don't think there's anything in here, maybe? Let's look around a little bit. Just press A a lot. He's got a nice chair in here. Like, he's got a huge-ass bed and a nice chair. Living the life, dojo style. So we need to get to the Craymel Training Arts Room? I don't really know where that is, but we'll find it. It's probably the last room. Are you in here, Paolo?
The Rasheen's River is a shortcut to Mintche. But isn't that river pretty rough? No problem. We can borrow the strengths of the water Craymels.
Craymel? Reed, don't tell me you don't know what a Craymel is.
I don't have interest in anything that doesn't fill my stomach.
I mean, you're really learning from Stan.
Craymels are not material beings. Fire, wind, water, light. They reside within all things and have many manifestations. And like Paolo, those who have the ability to control Craymels and their phenomena are called Craymel Mages, right?
Well, with a little training, anybody can, or with a Craymel cage, can learn.
Is that thing in your hand a Craymel cage?
Yes, that's right. It's a thing! It's a cool thing!
By sealing Craymels within the Craymel crystal, you can perform various Craymel arts.
Ah, I see. Just stick to the Craymels in there. Or just stick the Craymels in there.
Many ages ago, it is said that there were many Craymel cages, and many knew how to use Craymel arts.
Wow.
Well then, I'll be waiting for you at the Rasheen's River Pier. Please come when you're ready.
So, Craymel is pretty much, you know, standard arts, spirit arts, and all that jazz. We're going to be learning all about those very soon in the future. Well, not very soon. It's pretty much over the course of the journey. We're going to be learning a lot about Craymels and Craymel arts and all that jazz. It's pretty interesting. I don't know. I really like it. Ahem. You okay? Now, unfortunately, I can't really heal. There's not really a place to heal in this place, which kind of sucks. Let's check his room one more time. Maybe I can stay in his bed. Can I just sleep in your bed, old man? Nope, not that lucky. Oh well. Well, let's get going then. We have opened the path, kind of. We're going to be borrowing the power of the water Kramel stuff. I really need to learn how to talk. But you know what I mean. So we could gain some gold, but I think we're okay for now. The stuff you can buy here isn't really that much powerful. Much more powerful? Goddamn, I'm dumb. You know what I mean. So let's just get going back to the Rasheen's River. And we can hang out with Paolo. Let's do it. Lightning blade! Sonic Blade! I don't know, I said that before, but I really like that. Sonic Blade. Luckily now, by the way, Farrah has healer. So she can just heal us whenever we're hurt, and we're good to go. So we don't have to really worry too much about being damaged. So that's nice. Alright, let's do it. Let's hit it up. I know you're probably saying, like, man, you move really slow on the world map. But that will be resolved a bit in the game. I'm not sure when, but a bit. Alright, back to Rasheen's River Pier. See if we can meet up with Paolo. Hey, man. Are you ready? Yep. I will call on the Kramels to calm the waters of Rasheen's River. While it's calm, take the raft down the river. Dude, that's the language. That's her language. That's a normal river now. Wow. Yes? Please, don't mind her. May Sephir protect you along the way. Thank you, Paolo. Good luck to you, too. Thanks. Paolo and I studied together at the dojo. You remember me? Aw, sweet kid. He's a nice guy. Well, let's go! Too bad Farrah's kind of naive in that aspect. Oh yeah, there's a minigame here, right? Yeah, minigame! Steer the raft downstream as you accelerate, the acceleration gauge will rise. The raft cannot be steered when the gauge is filled. I think you can get, like, different Oh, shit! I think if you do this perfectly, or, like, make a time trial or something, you can get different titles or something, but I'm not 100% sure on that! Oh my god! So don't quote me on that. I don't know too much about these minigames and stuff. There are actually a bunch of minigames in this game, though. So... Oh, shit! Oh, a fucking rock! Ow! That's a rock! Oh my god, look at all these rocks! Oh, shit! No, I want to go down that pathway! I think there's something down that. Or not, it just leads to the same place. But I like how Meredy is just, like, hanging out, like... She doesn't even care. Man, I'm hitting everything. Jesus. What's the point of speeding up if you're... Like, there's not really a time limit or anything, so why don't you just not speed up at all? Ah, shit! But yeah, like how Meredy is just hanging out at the top, like... I'll leave it to you guys. Granted, Reed and Farrah are pretty powerful. And with that, we have made it to the other side. So now we can head to Mintche. Can I fight things on the sand? That'd be kind of cool. Oh man, look at that ship! Oh, that's super cool! I didn't even know that was a thing!
Let's do it!
I can't hit him! I guess I have to do this. They're super small.
Sonic Blade! Triple Blaster! Sonic Blade! Sonic Blade! Sonic Blade!
Oh my god, these guys are powerful. I mean, they're just sea slugs, so they can't be that powerful. There we go.
Did you think you'd win?
Unfortunately, we can't really, like, thrust them, but oh well. And I believe this is Mintche. If not, it's the next city. Is this Mintche? Yeah, this is Mintche. Before we... Oh, am I stuck here? Fuck, get me out of here. Fuck! Is there anywhere else we can go to? We should probably just head to Mintche. Alright, in we go. Town of Academia, Mintche. Mintche sure is a lively place. What she said. They all look the same to me. How are we ever going to find Keel? He's our childhood friend. We'll recognize him in an instant. Hopefully. Well, first, let's try Mintche University.
Sounds good. I guess that'll be our first stop, but... Well, we might as well look around first before we head to Mintche University.
We are pretty hurt, so let's stay at the inn. Take care. Thanks.
Anything over here? Nope. Is there anything upstairs I can steal?
Imperial Charter. Chapter 1.
Oh, chapters. Blah, blah, blah.
Scriptures of the True Holy Techniques, or Teachings, I'm sorry. Techniques.
Alright, guess there's nothing up there.
So yeah, this is a academic town, so everyone's dressed the same. Everyone's like super hardcore into learning and stuff.
Would you like my advice on fighting techniques?
No.
No.
We can buy stuff as per usual. Still can't really buy anything because we don't really have any money. But I'll probably get some off-screen and we'll be okay.
Hello, miss. I'm a student of Mintche University, but I'm also a pop star.
Well, damn, look at you just walking around town, high horse. I can't believe people aren't jumping all over you, apparently. If you're some hardcore pop star. Oh my god, guess who it is? It's the Wonder Chef!
I am the mysterious Wonder Chef.
Wonder Chef! I'll show you how to make a hamburger. Ever popular with students.
You learned how to make a hamburger. Hamburgers have three ingredients. Bread, lettuce, and bear meat. Bear meat. So hooray for that.
Thanks, Wonder Chefu.
Yogaso.
Just like... back when I was playing Hearts R, I really need to get back on that game because I haven't beaten it yet. But whenever like, that game is the best Wonder Chef ever. He's so fucking awesome. But whenever I talk to the Wonder Chef, it like cracks me up because it's all in Japanese and everything. I'm like, I'm trying to imitate him by speaking like subpar Japanese, and it's really funny. But we can look around, we can talk to people. There's a lot of people in town. So, I'm probably not going to talk to every person. But there are a lot of people we can talk to.
Dear Mother. It doesn't look like I'll be able to graduate this year either. What an ungrateful child I am.
Aw, I'm sure you'll be able to do it soon.
Just take some perseverance.
But you can do it. You can do it! You can do it! Reed told you so.
Excuse me, I just want to get in there. Thanks.
Looks like a church here.
I'm a shameful person. I cheated on my test. Now I'll carry that guilt with me for the rest of my life. But don't tell my professor.
Great. Hear a sermon, confess.
Well, I guess you could say that I betrayed myself. I swore I'd always live peacefully in machines. But then I let others talk me into things. Now here I am, far away from home.
That's not exactly a sin, nor would I call it a betrayal.
It's fate. You have been given the destiny of traveling far from home.
Destiny. Destiny is destiny. Lightning returns!
No. Don't talk about that game. Is it possible to... Yeah, it is. Can we confess as Pharaoh? Oh, no, you can't. That would have been kind of cool. So, let's switch back to... Reed. Alright, out we go. So now let's actually find Keel. We need to get to Mintche University, which I believe is this way. Maybe. Who knows? Oh, I totally remember this town now because of this certain screen. I don't know why. I just remember this building that was facing this way. I don't know. The entrance exam for Mintche University is difficult. Only the elite students carefully selected from all over Inferia are allowed to wear the white uniform. Inferia. That's the world, I'm guessing. I kind of forgot, honestly.
This is a library. Please be quiet.
Hey, everyone! Guess who's here? It's me, Reed!
Everybody wants to get into the Royal Observatory of Astronomy in Inferia City. They only take the best of the graduates to work in the research department.
So I guess if you go over these books, you can read some of them, which is kind of cool. Not going to, at the moment. I would recommend playing this game on your own, though, and you probably should research all you can if you want to.
Pierre, don't worry and go on ahead. As soon as I've gathered the research materials, I'll go straight to Inferia City.
Thank you. I'll be waiting at the observatory.
Let's get married after the academic
conference. Jeez.
Yes.
Yeesh. Ooh. Ooh.
Katrine, I love you. I love you, Pierre.
Aw, you guys are so sweet! Oh, it's adorable.
Say, is anything wrong?
Hey, Farah, we should mind our own business.
There's an important academic conference coming up in Inferia City, but I haven't completed preparing the paper to be presented yet.
Uh-huh.
So we decide to have Pierre to go on ahead, and I would follow after him after I prepare the paper. I see. Will you make it on time?
Yes. I don't have that much more to do.
It sounds like you'll be okay. Well... You see, I've never been outside of Mintche. I don't know if I can get to Inferia City all on my own. Don't be so negative. You can do it. You can do anything if you put your mind to it. I guess you're right. Thank you. Alright, no problem!
No problem is the catchphrase of this entire game. It's not just Farah.
It must be so nice to be in love.
I'm a full supporter of Reed and Farah, by the way. Reed and Farah for life! Wanna play a game of Cremel Ball with us? Not really. Sorry. Don't wanna play Cremel Ball. That sounds hard. So we'll have to try and keep up with those guys. Maybe she's at the pier or something. I'm gonna go look. I know I should be going to look for Keo, but I'm gonna go look. Run, run, run!
Only nobles and merchants with a boarding pass can ride this ship. Don't take it personally. If you want to go to Inferior City by land, you have to travel through Nostos Cave to the east of here. But it's really dangerous.
Okay. Can I just take a ship? I don't really want to go to Inferior City yet, though. Okay, let's actually look for Keel now.